We work for the same man. Nitty and El Pulpo don't seem to like each other much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We fuel those suspicions and we can get them starting their own little war.
There might be some intel around here.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Ah, I could use this. Silver mine over there.
Santa Blanca took them all over in this area. Hired Bavetra's Plata to match the digging for them. As far as the miner's concerned, what's the difference between the two? One boss is as bad as another when you're trapped a mile underground. I got a narco over here, next to the checkpoint.
Got another tango. I've got eyes on the captain. That makes five. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
They're gonna spot you. Back up.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Thank you. listos para el trabajo de mañana.
Might be trouble between Unidad and the cartel. Maybe we could stir the pot some more.
Copy. Martyrs away.
¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo se siente?
Move on.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Yo, we got hostile. Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. By the checkpoint.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
All right, we're all clear.
All the Sicarios in the worth piss if you don't have the accountants to wash the money clean. Octavio Allende is the accountant that does Sueño's laundry. They call him El Pulpo, the octopus, because he's got his... Pulpo is management, and he knows it. Instead of an AK-47, he has a briefcase, and he uses it to open doors to businesses. To cement relationships with politicians and police. And to make the cartel's money something they can spend. Thanks to El Pulpo, in addition to its illegal enterprises, Santa Blanca has its cash in numerous legit businesses. El Sueño has brought El Pulpo to Bolivia to audit Nidia Flores. Cash from Brazil comes into Barbechos, where much of it is laundered into the mining consortium. Nidia's profits must be looking a little light.
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Me van a matar, pues? ¡Pare!
We ought to be able to find some intel around here. Hostiles in the area, stay frosty. Eyes on two Sicarios.
Where you got them?
Close to that nasty looking dump.
Ustedes están con nosotros.
And baby makes three. I got another. That's five. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
spotted one with submachine guns.
Careful. Sicario's sporting a submachine gun. Close to the container.
Brings us to 10.
Hey, we got an ARPA with a submachine gun. Close to the dump. Okay, we're still good.
Sea pendejo, sí que me entiende. Soy de la rebelión. Sáquenme. Haga lo correcto.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. Target is down. We're good, we're good. Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Algo está pasando.
Check this out. Nidia buys her makeup online.
Does that receipt have a delivery address on it?
Why, yes, it does.
Bet she ordered from a computer at that location. We hack that machine, we can make it look like she's skimming cash.
Good idea. Let's hit it. See a second target. I got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five. Damn, look at that. A Barbechos Plata mine.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is, who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow.
Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Shit, we got company.
Yo, cartel gunman. There, at the checkpoint.
Drone is airborne. Got another tango.
We got a mounted weapon.
I got a third target. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
Eyes on a cartel heavy machine gunner. Next to the container, see?
Marking a captain. We got a tango with multiple civilians around. Got eyes and a mounted weapon.
Clear on this side.
Si me saca de acá tendrá mi agradecimiento eterno. Escucha, brother. Vamos, brother, haga su trabajo.
Escucha otro lado, compa.
I got eyes in a weapons case. Nice. I got a PDW here I might use. Let's go. Fucking hell!
Researching this location for intel? Marking an enemy.
I'm spotting another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Target spotted.
I got another. That's five. Weapons case over here.
Okay, we're still good.
Clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
This'll go nice with my boots.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time?
The drone is up.
I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen.
We should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt.
Enemy marked.
He makes five. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. Sniper out there.
Got a tango.
Hold up, they're gonna see you.
Dios, ¿qué le pasa? Bienvenido.
I think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
make up to Barbechos and finally met the notorious Nidia Flores. Jesus Christ, she is as sexy a woman as ever walked God's earth. She reminded me of my brother's old girlfriend, Marisol, who was like, when I was 16, she was, oh man, she was even hotter than any girl I could think up in my teenage hormonal brain. That's funny though, because to Sueño, this guy, he talks about Nidia like she's some saint in his whole unholy pantheon, right? But Nidia.
I got the C4 primed.
I need you to be.
I'll drive. Rolling through the same territory that Butch Cassidy and Sundance Kid rode before they retired to live the quiet life back in the States.
You really don't think Butch and Sundance died of Bolivia?
The fact is, a couple of gringos did die to shoot out of the police, but it wasn't them. A Bolivian friend of theirs went into ID the bodies, lying. After they were declared dead, Butch and Sundance were home free. They walked the straight and narrow more or less the rest of their lives. Nobody was any the wiser.
It's a nice idea, but that sounds more like a conspiracy theory or a tall tale. It ain't like you to take stock in that shit.
Yeah, maybe. How often does a terrorist or somebody get reported killed in a drone strike, only for that fucker to pop up again somewhere else? And we gotta go in and finish the job. Carrying submachine guns. I've got eyes on a captain. Clear. How you guys holding up? Yo, I got a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.
Thank you.
We've got a location on India Flores' personal computer. Hack the PC and get me the beauty queen's dirty little secrets.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that. We got hostiles in the area. I got a Sicario with a minigun on the terrace.
Drone is airborne. Got another Tango. Tango number 3. Another. That's 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
With a submachine gun.
There's another one.
Over
that's
by the
10.
Food container.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Two Sicarios.
Point them out.
Next to the HQ building. Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Giving yourself away.
Thank you.
Back it up. Looks like we've riled them up.
They're on to us. Stick with us.
Engaging hostiles. Here's your office. Let's take a look at that PC. Shit balls. That was primed.
The HQ building. Contact by the building.
About $50 million from Nydia's accounts to accounts.
Hello?
It's Artless. It'll get the job done.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Hello. Hello, hello.
I'm just killing stuff.
That's good.
Demo's primed and in place.
All ass before that thing blows.
What are you oopsing?
I just keep on blowing stuff up. I don't exactly mean to.